Hey, what's up YouTube? So I'm here at the Alamo Dome, about to pick up my packet for the Alamo Run Fest tomorrow. I'm running the half marathon. So right now it's nice weather out there, very sunny. So we'll see what type of weather tomorrow brings us tomorrow morning. So I'm gonna go inside. So we're gonna go inside right now. I'm gonna go pick up my packet and see what they got at the expo. Hopefully they'll let me bring my 10-footer inside. I was gonna run this race last year, but they got canceled last minute due to weather. There was a lot of it never rained. It just rained for like 20 minutes, but they canceled it because there was a lot of thunder. So hopefully tomorrow everything should be good. Oh,
cell
yes.
Phone,
the phone?
No.
Camera. Oh, camera
cell too? Phone, please.
Thank you, guys. All right. So we got through security check. They were pretty cool about it, so that's good.
Oh, Mark, Marty. Oh, boy.
So if you guys aren't familiar with the Alamo Run Fest, this is my second time running it, but actually, well, I haven't run it. I was gonna run it last year and that was my first time, but it got canceled. This is actually my first time running, even though this is the second year I signed up. The finish line is inside the Alamo Dome, so it's gonna be pretty cool seeing the finish line right here. Alamo Dome. I seen the Spurs play here back when they used to play here at the Alamo Dome. Back when they had David Robinson. Then when the Spurs won the championship and they have the Spurs celebration, we also, you know, they had it here at the Dome. That was kind of cool too. Over there for the kids. Whoever comes in and has kids, you know, they can play while their parents or mom or dad or anybody else is racing. Here we have the finish line right here. So tomorrow I'll be crossing the finish line. Like I said, I'm running the half marathon tomorrow, so I'll be crossing the finish line tomorrow. So I'm gonna go pick up my packet right now.
Yeah, but for live, you have to make sure that you're the person. Next.
Oh, wow.
That sounds fun.
Yeah, I'm here to pick up my packet for the half marathon tomorrow.
Okay. Do you have a photo ID?
Yes.
But it's funny, they give you like for beer and stuff. They give you one for a pack.
Those things are good.
They are, but they
give you one. But then they pull off, right?
Yeah, but they give you one for a medal. I thought that was funny.
You automatically get one, I guess.
That's it.
Yes, shirts will be underneath that TV screen. Yep. Hello.
There we go. They want to pick your shirt up on the jumbotron.
Okay, thank you.
Have a good one. Yes.
So there's my number right there. Oh, nice bid. I wish they would give you everything in one packet. That way you wouldn't have to go to separate stations. Oh look, I guess they have, this is the store. You buy extra stuff for the race, merchandise. Making a little movie for YouTube.
For me?
Checking out your stuff here.
Oh, okay. Well, don't copy it, please.
Oh. No, of course not. All the shirts are $20?
No. They're $10.
Oh, okay. Cool.
I'm not wild about you taking pictures of all my graphics, though.
Oh. You have nothing to worry about. Okay. I've been reporting since I came in.
Oh, have you?
Yeah. Was kind of paranoid about me stealing her designs and making my own t-shirts. Which, you know, I understand. Can I try the pineapple coconut?
Pineapple, yeah, of course. There you are, right there.
All right, cool.
We're also going to be on the course tomorrow.
So
we're going to be giving away for full bottles after you cross the finish line.
Oh, awesome. Okay.
So once you're done, you can just come over here and grab a full bottle.
Okay.
God knows you earned it.
Oh, right?
Okay. How do you like that one?
Oh, it's good.
It tastes pretty good.
Did I try any more?
Let me try the peach mango, please.
We also use 10% coconut water as well.
Oh, really? It tastes good.
There you are.
Can you slide in there right there?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Oh, sorry. Pretty good. It tastes pretty good. Body armor. right, so I'm gonna go pick up my shirt now. Adam will have shirt pick up over here.
I don't have that many.
Can you pick up my shirt?
Sorry?
Can you pick up my shirt? Excuse me. I overheard you telling that other person that no camelbacks.
You cannot wear a camelback for the half marathon.
Wow, that's
the half
crazy.
Marathons.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why is that? I mean,
they're going through Fort Sam, so the military installation, and they're not allowing backpacks, camelbacks, or anything larger, so they can monitor what's coming in and out because they can't physically check each person. So they're keeping baggage to a minimum.
So can you wear belts though with the hydration bottles?
Yes, I mean as long as it's clear that it's just a hydration bottle and it's not just a bunch of stuff in your pocket.
Okay, all right.
Ladies first.
Just making sure, thank you.
Yeah, sure, no problem. I can help whoever.
Cool.
How you doing, ma'am?
All right, you got everything in there?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so other than this, do I need to go anywhere else? Or not really, or? You don't know?
They said that the start time was 7:20 at the plaza.
Oh, at the plaza? Which one? Over here? In the front? Oh, okay. Where was last year?
Where you came in at.
Okay. All right. Thank you. Hey, Miss, I just want to ask to make sure, other than this, do I need to go anywhere else?
That's it.
Okay, just sit. Okay, thank you.
Good luck.
And start time for the race?
It's at 0720.
You're saying, and it's over here in the front?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Good luck. Registration. Okay.
So, got my shirt and a few other items there. I like the color red. My bibs in there. They don't have much stuff this year. I think they had more stuff last year. We're gonna give the award to the first, I think, the first top in gender, male and female. And I'm not sure which, as far as age groups. I can tell you that you won't see me winning any of those awards, but that's okay.
Thank you.
Hi, what's it?
This is a minute muffin. So you just add a fourth cup of water and microwave for a minute, and you have an instant muffin.
Oh, really?
Cool. Yeah, do you want to give one a try?
Sure. Can you throw it in there?
Yeah.
Awesome, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Waffles,
without burning the waffle,
that's
we do waffles,
but
getting perfect.
Good.
Thank you. Uh-huh.
Oh wow.
Hi, how's it going?
Can I try one?
Absolutely. This is our maple syrup and our log cabin. So our little baby pancakes for you to try our protein power cake mix. It's 14 grams of protein just by adding water, and it's 21 grams if you add milk and eggs.
Where do y'all sell that?
This is our Costco box.
Okay.
Three bags per box. Our single bag boxes are at Target and HEB, and those have those two retailers just carry like seven different flavors. So really mix and match, find your favorite.
Yeah.
Grab a few of these for HEB because we have the mix, minute muffins, and frozen waffles as well. So yeah. And in your runner bag, you have a little baby box in there.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
All right, well, thank you so much.
And then take a picture of this. It's like our no-bake cookie dough, like online or on our Instagram. Hundreds of different recipes to use the mix with. So it's extremely versatile.
Oh, okay.
How are you guys doing?
Thank you.
Have you ever tried Kodiak cakes before?
No.
All right, well, I'm glad we're here. It's our protein-packed pancakes, 14 grams of protein just by adding water. 21 grams and you give milk and egg to the mix.
Okay, so I just tried the protein pancake right now, and I can tell you that it's no big deal. Give me a real pancake. They didn't have any flavor, to be honest with you. No flavor at all, but I'd rather eat a real pancake.
I personally go crazy.
Yeah, hey, I do.
Yeah, so I don't know where it originated from, but I like the
what's that out here?
So we're from Universal Hospital, so you sell the heart, and this is a brain.
Oh, already? Okay.
So it's a brain. You can go inside, get different facts about brain. We just plenty of facts. It's got like a couple of aneurysms, and it has different lobes on the outside, what lobe controls what.
Oh, okay. So you just kind of go inside just to learn about the different parts of the brain and stuff like that?
Yep. We're from the stroke team. Here's a stress.
Oh, okay.
Stress brain, I call it.
All right. Okay, thank you. But I can go check it out. Thanks. That's pretty much it. This will be coming in from it'll be coming in this way. See that right there? We'll be coming in from there. And we'll be running. We'll make the loop all the way over here. And the finish line will be right there. So this is the Alamo Run Fest Expo. I hope you enjoyed my video. If you haven't subscribe, hit the bell icon for updates, and I'll see you next time, okay? Bye.